Hello, all my cool cats and kittens. JK, Tiger King reference. Hi, my cosmic family. How are we doing? How are we feeling? It's Maddie, aka Mad Juice from the Cosmic Revolution, here to deliver you up some much needed April tarotscopes. This is our first reading while we're in this self-isolation quarantine, so I'm very excited to see what's gonna come up. These, of course, are just quick, digestible, to the point, but potent and powerful messages of just exactly what you need to hear to stay aligned for the month ahead. Just like last month, I'm gonna pull a tarot for your theme, what's the energy around you this month, what's the vibe around you, and then we're gonna pull a card for soul self-care, something you can do to take care of yourself and nourish yourself at the cosmic level. And then, of course, I'm gonna pull a note from your higher self, because we always like to check in with what that higher self has to say for you. So I know you're at home, I know we have a lot of questions, and this is truly the perfect time to go within and tap into a little bit of the message, a little bit of the guidance from the unseen realm. So let's get to it. So what does this mean for Libras? Well, first of all, hello, my luxy, lovely Libras. How are we doing? How are we holding in there? I know you're staying balanced because that's one of your superpowers. So let's see what's in tune, what's in store for my Libras for the month of April. We have your full moon is coming up this month, so definitely be sure to mark that down. That is going to be offering up some mega magic for you. And let's see, okay, so your energy, okay, great, Three of Wands. This is your energy for the month. So are you a Libra who has something going on? Do you have an idea you're ready to share with the world? Congratulations, I can tell you took a step this month to make it happen. Three of Wands is like, you had the Ace of Wands, the idea, the spark. Two of Wands, you know, you did one thing to make it real. You sought out, you know, another person. And Three of Wands, you might have signed a contract this month. You might have gotten another entity involved. You might have launched a website. You might have hired a coach or a trainer or signed a lease or something. Three of Wands is like, your idea is moving now. And we are entering the next frontier of wherever this passion, this idea is taking you. So Three of Wands, congratulations, very proud of you. Keep going. This month is going to be a lot of movement, a lot of change. So enjoy that ride. I'm excited to see what's in store for you. And then your self-care message for the month. This is how can we align ourselves with just getting nourishment on the soul level, on the cosmic level, so you can do all the things. So you can launch the business, secure the bag, live your best life, you know, treat yourself, all the stuff that's coming out of this Three of Wands energy. Beautiful. Okay, Libra, from the Doreen Virtue Life Purpose card, in order to fully connect to your soul and your life purpose, it says, talk to your angels. Instead of worrying, just ask for divine guidance. I love this. This reminds me of my cousin Kirsten. She taught me years ago, there are helpers everywhere. There are helpers, helpers. That is very Three of Wands. There is someone on the earth plane who wants to help you if you just ask. And of course, your angels and your spirit guides, guardians, ancestors all want to help you. You just need to ask, okay? So sit. Maybe have an altar. If you have an altar, sit at it. Ask for help, okay? It's there to support you. And then your note from your higher self. What's coming through? What is the text message from spirit that your higher self just wants you to know? Okay, sorry. Throat chakra is getting a little weird right now today. That's how I always know an important message is coming through. So pay attention, Libras. Your note from your higher self. Ooh, dang. This says, don't settle for scraps. This is your reminder to not settle in your career with your friends or with a partner. There is just too much abundance around you for that. Dang. Okay, guys. So my Libras, are you paying attention? We're not settling for scraps. You are ruled by the planet Venus. You are not meant for scraps. You are meant for the most sensual, seductive, luxy, luscious things in life. So if you feel like you're settling for scraps, in a relationship, in a partnership, in a career, that's not your thing. Okay? So just know that. This is from the Notes from Our Higher Self deck that's coming out this spring. If that resonates with you, I would love to hear. Or if you are starting a new project or business, drop it below. I'll support you. We can help just like cheerlead you on during that. I would love, 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 love to know what you have going on, Libras. That's your message for April. As always, take what resonates, leave the rest. I just hope these messages are here to align you with your happiest, healthiest, highest, and hottest self. Of course, if you want to book a one-on-one reading, I'll put those links down below. I'm opening up extra spots and doing extra deals while we're at home, while we need a little, again, soul-centered guidance or some energy healing or whatever you need. Let's just make sure you have it, okay? And of course, if you haven't, our Cosmic Boss enrollment is open through April 12th. So if you're a purpose-driven or conscious leader, entrepreneur, or creative, definitely check out the link below and see if this is something that might help serve you. And if you don't, make sure to click that little subscribe button. We have new videos here every Friday for you. Follow us on Instagram. Daily inspiration, weekly energy updates, again, all to help you feel cosmic AF. So until next time, I'm sending you so much love and I'm just wrapping you up in stardust and moonbeams. So go out there and shine.